It's funny. Of all the race drivers and pilots and thrill seekers I've met, they seem to be the most intense. Who knew? I hope you're ready for this. Nice work. Maybe give them some space for a while. I don't think they're accustomed to losing.